there were people making the case, you know, he's the worst deal in the NBA, contract-wise and performance-wise.
Right.
And then Suns have walked them back down, and now DeAndre is knocking down three.
Here is Paul. Probing, lobbing, and Ayton. 11 points for Chris Paul. Paul the lob, and Ayton throws it down.
Paul on the drive. They give him the lane. They'll get him a deep.
For me, it's hard for me to understand if somebody's been shooting for him and they've only taken four shots.
Oh, DeAndre.
Unbelievable dish again by Chris Paul. Again, Ayton on the roll, completely outmatched inside by Patrick Beverly.
Uses a screen for Chris Paul, draws Powell on the switch. Ayton's got Hardaway on him. That's too easy down low, and the Suns lead by two. Paul driving, got bumped. Oh, Ayton on the cut, and the jam.
Yeah, that category. Booker again.
Ayton. 10 of 12 shooting in that game.
Well, things really opened up for him, too, with Jokic.
What a pass.
Murray tendencies of each other's teammates.
Alley-oop to Ayton. Chris Paul with another fine pass.
7 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Ayton springs. Ayton scores.
Well, coming off his 18-point game against the Clippers. Too easy. Pick it on Bielitsa again. Payne to Ayton. Ayton finally gets one.
Shot clock to 3 to 2, laying it up.
And well done across the board.
Greg Popovich noted as DA takes the feed up top. And Tom McDermott slips it past the DA with the spin, little jump hook.
Moments ago, Phoenix on top by 4. They trailed, but pick your poison, right?
Absolutely.
Oh, nice pass. Look at that pass by Paul. Inside the second, great third, terrific fourth. Here we are in overtime, and Payne finds.
DA again gets the deep post position, turns into Payne.
Oh, well, don't do that. CP3, don't do that. That's not right.
The wraparound is him.
Johnson.
One dribble, floater. Another board for Ayton, and a stick back by DA. Booker, overhead, whip pass. Pump fake block from behind was Ayton by Hayward, and then hits play.
Difference maker. He just keeps getting better and better. There's Ayton again.
Paul gets the look from the corner. DA with the look inside. Back. Booker missed the layup, and Ayton there to clean it up.
He's got it like seven, almost 7 foot long spread. Wingspan.
Set up. We talked about this. A lot of incentives are tied
to
see the beautiful pass.
First bar is a double drag with Ayton.
There's a lob.
Beautiful.
There's a
double.
Ayton with them.
He's so good. Easy baskets are a must.
Lob up top, DeAndre.
Into a perfect eighth position on 4 of Phoenix's field goals this quarter. Here they go for Ayton. Make it 5. Up high and down hard. Good choice by you, and a foul on Crowder down low. Paul, Ayton inside.
Paul working over Anthony. Flips a pass over the shoulder.
He had great success against Luka Doncic, but it was part of their game.
Yeah, layup there. He's got 14 now. 1 point game.
Paul leaves it for Ayton.
Little pocket pass to DA and a rumble. Ayton calling for it. Gets it this time. Flips it up in the city.
Yes.
And his work ethic, his attitude. And so when Monty Williams gets a head coaching job, and again,
Ayton escapes. Crowder for 3.
Crowder in and out. Stuffed in by 8.
Payne with the clock ticking down. Gives to Ayton. Short jumper is good by DeAndre Ayton.
Booker got the rebound. Tries to go right at Hero. Instead backs up. Misses. Look at Ayton. Aggressive.
And turnover for Los Angeles. Ayton waits in.
And it gets away. But the right idea by Devontae Graham on the trail. DeAndre Ayton points off
the four on the shot clock. DA facing up on Vucevic. Comes with a little spin cycle. For 70 in the meeting back in early February between these two teams. Up top, DA
time. Whoever the low man is on the other side.
Ayton with the hook. And he
sort of switches clean that time. Gets Towns on Ayton. But Ayton, the turnaround jump shot.
Ayton. Payne, the bounce pass inside.
Doesn't have an answer for DeAndre Ayton.
Ayton.
Oh my gosh, the finishing. And
Bridges swallowed it up. Booker in transition. Up top, Payne.
It'd be difficult if you allow them to score here.
Chris Paul runs by Conley. Dishes inside the runner.
Eight already. Doncic number one. Booker number two. Ayton right on the doorstep. And McCollum over Bridges. Tough shot. Valanciun rejected by Ayton. It's picked up on the play and lost by Payne. Triple.
Ayton running the floor. Got an easy one. Nobody surprised. One of the top defensive teams in the league. Ayton with a great rim. Ayton put it on the deck. Got it back. Not the way he drew it up.
In game three on Friday, Crowder drives into Hayes, then feeds it off for Ayton and Hayes in. Payne is on top. It's Ayton over Valanciunas.
Paid this man his 14. Money.
First the other way. In stride, Johnson off.
This is how you win.
It's Ayton who corkscrews a shot up and in.
Good look there by Bullock.
Paul. Ayton over Powell. Doncic is in shape and playing well. Comes in. Another great feed from the perimeter. And Booker
does. And threes that were falling in games three and four for Dallas.
Ayton over Kleba.
Now Ayton having words.
The isolation with Luka. Running a double pin away for Jalen Brunson. As Landry Shamet makes a nice pocket pass.
Wow. And Luka put that on Luka's head, literally and figuratively.
Jeez.
Ayton's had a tough time.
Six. Cutting the tape. Dropping the sledgehammer inside. DeAndre Ayton with it.